Who's there?
I'm getting out of here.
Sure.
And again, it all flies away.
I'll bring you down. Show yourself.
You'll be back. It's a dragon.
Man off, I suppose.
A dragon and running off? That's unlikely to happen. But apparently he did run off, well, fly off.
Who's there? This better not be all the things you just can't be bothered with. Oh, what is it? Anything good? All right, let's see what you have.
The skies, you idiot.
I hadn't seen it with my own eyes.
What? Nakast!
You can afford a septim or two. Divines bless you. May the ground you walk quake as you pass.
Ah, you're working with the guild again is the best decision I've ever made. Protection, respect, and a constant flow of coin, it couldn't get any better. Best of all, there's no need to smuggle things quietly anymore. With the influence we have in Solitude, I can march it right out the front door. I've got coin, and I've got merchandise. Let's see what we can do. Just remember me if you get your hands on anything else.
Absolutely not. So exciting when new folk.
Welcome to the Winking Skeever, friend.
You've had plenty of adventures.
Let's sate that appetite, hmm? Remember the Winking Skeever next time you're footsore.
Being friends with the bartender's son has its advantages, huh?
If you need a good rumor...
Sure thing. It's yours for a day. I'll show you to your room. Right this way.
Someday a gallant hero will ride up and take me away. Someday.
Fletching suits me. It's difficult and sometimes tedious. But a well-made arrow strikes forth like the fury of a god.
May the gods watch over your battles, friend.
Let me know if there's anything else you need.
How are your students coming along?
Passably.
A coin or two for a veteran? It's not much to ask.
If you're heading to the Blue Palace... If you ever want to replace those old rags, stop by Radiant Raiment.
Viren said you got here just before the execution. Must have been a lovely first sight. Some may call this junk. Me? I call them treasures. Take a look. Back to bits and pieces anytime.
You know you can afford a septum or two. Spare some gold for a veteran? Oh, thank you. Divines bless your kind.
I've been looking for you. Got something I'm supposed to deliver. Your hands only. Let's see here. A note from someone named Calselmo in Markarth. Looks like that's it. Got to go.
I hid here in solitude for a
moment. Let me guess.
War follows a man.
A freaking dwarven arrow. For like, I don't know, the 100th time.
Oh, what delight. Another charming customer. Radiant Raiment has the finest attire in all of Skyrim. That is how we... Wait, you're that new bard, the one who saved the festival, aren't you? That was a good bit of work. Take a look. Finally. Oh, let me just drop it. Take a look. Thank the gods for the end of yet another pointless conversation.
Yeah, F you too.
I can help with purchases, but if you've come to talk, see my... Huh?
Them Imperials left me to die in Anvil, and I had to fight my way back home. Then they followed me back here! Septimo too?
Don't think you can barter with me like one of those damned shopkeepers.
If you were there for Rogvir's execution. Thank you for helping my aunt earlier. I'll see you around.
I hope your parents are proud of you. They have a lot of reason to be. No, no. Mostly, I'm just a simple herbalist. Lami over in Morthal should be able to help you. Take a look. Forget me next time you need herbs and potions.
You got a bench? I need an alchemist bench.
Ah, welcome to Angela's Aromatics. Can I help you with some herbal needs? Vivienne, could you check out supplies of mandrake?
Which one is that again? Which one is that
it's
again?
It's the root. It looks like an ugly little man.
In that case, I'm pretty sure it tried to buy me a drink last night.
Welcome. Need some. So you're interested in my potions and ingredients? Don't forget me next time you need herbs and potions.
Oh, what is it? This better not be all the things you just can't be bothered with.
I'm a little busy at the moment. I've got all sorts of errands to run.
What? Nakast!
Plenty of fresh fish for you.
See it for yourself.
How about I trade you a song for some fruit?
These are troubled times.
You don't need
be on your guard out there.
I've heard when you sing, people throw tomatoes at you anyway. You look like you could see for yourself. Come back when you figure out how to spend money.
As High Priest of the Eight Divines, I bid you welcome.
Dean Inga says a bard can never have enough practice. So, would you like a tune? I'm so glad you got back from Olaf's tomb, okay? They gave you a tougher task than they gave me.
You could spare a tomato for a priest of the divines.
Perhaps if I were a little more blessed, I could afford to give away my fruit. As is, you'll have to pay.
Seems there's no end to the needs of the Imperials. But what can I help you with? It's almost all I have. The men you should look into joining. They could use every hand they have. Wanderer. Blades, helmets. Pretty much anything to suit your needs.
Still not good enough.
Armor. My forge never rests. I got some fine armor, if you're looking. Such an investment will mean that I can take better care of my family, as well as my customers. You'll look back on this as one of your best decisions. I swear it.
Indeed that I am. Now I can sell more shit.
Looking to protect yourself or deal some damage? Keep safe and all.
Should have gone to my house, fuck. I need to drop some of this shit, you know. which was my original intent. Now I have to waste an extra potion. Hey, where's my companion?
Serena!
Our Emperor has returned. Oh, where's the bitch? Then, years later.
Do you need something? Anything good?
I'll just sell all of them for now, and then I will create them later. Recreate them. Only the important ones I'll keep. But gotta find a good spot for the weapons. I'm gonna do it differently. I'm gonna keep all the special weapons only, you know, like Engie's bow, the blade swords, etc. And the normal ones I will sell, which I will do in the next episode because I got a lot of shit to sell. A whole lot of shit, and I'm gonna try to sell them. It's gonna basically practically be impossible, but I'm gonna add some more items to it. Sell them and then recreate the normal versions of each weapon to enhance them properly towards this character's desires / needs. It's gonna be practically impossible. Sorry for the inconvenience, guys, but I'm gonna reduce it to inert it. At least I hope that I have the capability. Nope. Still carry weapons, don't I? Yes, I do. God damn it. I wanted to avoid the searching through it. It's a bit too much, you know. So touché once again. I'll sort it out later once I've got more armory display, and I'm gonna give the crossbow back to Serena.
Yes?
Didn't I give you Marine's razor?
Alright, let's see what you have.
Oh, you carry... You carry the Blade of Woe. Why do you carry the Blade of Woe? You need to kill that one. Fits a vampire perfectly. I'm also gonna... Shall I give her the... bow or the crossbow? I'm gonna give her the crossbow. So I can get rid of those bolts. All of them. Move, Serena. You know, surely don't make it easy. I still weigh quite a bit. That's due to my armor, I think. Pretty sure. Well, whatever. Let's go to the next episode, that is. How long, how many episodes still will need in order for me to beat this game? Many, I think.